You opened the door, the light came rushing in. I suddenly saw a brand new beginning. A beautiful hope, a reason to believe. It's what you give to me. This life is better when I'm with you. Ready to go with all the lies before us.
So beautiful. So excited for today. I don't know what else to say.
Reason to believe.
Marcy, you deserve all the love and happiness this lifetime can offer. This is it. Cheers. I love you always and forever. Love your bride. Cry. This life is better. Everything as it should be. When we
bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband, John.
Yes, Father.
John, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife, Marcy?
Yes, Father.
Kaya nga kayo nagpakasal sa simbahan, hindi sa isang huwes. Because sa huwes, ibibigay lang naman sa inyo papel eh. Pero sa simbahan, you're going to receive the sacrament, which means you will receive an abundance of graces that you will need to live a happy and faithful married life.
It's been a long 10 years and I ended up with you. Match made in heaven. Now I finally know that God's timing is perfect. I can't wait to spend my life with you. I love you from the bottom of my heart. Marcy.
You say I'm the only one you'll never be without. I found you're the only one worth ever singing about.
Baby, the day I've been longing for with you has finally. Promise to be the best man that you truly deserve. I may not move mountains, pull out stars, dance on the moon, try out the ocean, but to love you unconditionally, I will that every day. I love you with all my heart and continue till the end of time. I got you, remember that, and I am always and and will be down for you. I love you. John G.
Newly married couples are often surprised at how quickly the initial excitement of love wears off and find themselves not feeling the same love they had for their spouse. Are you both ready to raise as good Christians, the children whom God will give you?
Yes, Father.
Yes, Father.
Love each other with an everlasting love that endures through any trial. The authority of the church, calling on all those present here as witnesses, confirm and bless the bond of marriage which you have contracted in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.